tracking some scattered showers and thunderstorms moving across mid-Missouri through early this evening. You'll notice out to the west we have a couple of severe thunderstorm and tornado warnings. We're going to keep an eye on those as they lift off to the northeast, potentially bringing some heavy rain and possibly some hail, as well as that threat for a quick spin-up tornado. The rest of this evening, as these storms clear out by around 10 o'clock, we are left with temperatures falling down into the low 40s for lows for the morning. We're going to have cloud cover and eventually a little bit of fog developing by tomorrow morning. Highs tomorrow get up into the mid to upper 50s, and it's going to be warmer across our southern counties where we have some of that clearing. We'll get up to about 62 at the Lake of the Ozarks. By Wednesday, though, we'll be tracking yet another system that'll bring us chances for storms. Here's where our low pressure system is now. As that lifts to the northeast, we'll be clearing things out into the overnight hours. And here's what that looks like on future track going into this evening. Likely going to see this lift north of I-70 by around 9 or 10, leaving us with some fog for tomorrow morning as we get down to about 40. Starting out tomorrow afternoon, it's looking nice. We'll actually have some late day sunshine, especially for the southern half of the area. By Wednesday morning, those clouds move back in. I'll be tracking a chance for showers and storms, likely by late morning and continuing into the afternoon. Initially, some of those storms could be on the stronger side, bringing some heavy rain and possibly some strong winds. Going into the evening, we'll have a second round of some showers and storms on the backside of this system. Those look like they'll have less of a severe threat. We do have a marginal risk for severe weather on Wednesday for the entire area. That's a category 1 out of 5. There is a chance those morning storms could be a little bit stronger, but it does look like the main threat for strong to severe storms on Wednesday will likely be across the southeast and staying out of our area. Looking ahead, we're going to be drying out by Friday with some beautiful weather for the weekend. I do expect us to get close to 60 degrees on Saturday with sunshine. Sunday is even warmer. We're going to see those wind gusts pick up a little bit, up to about 63 for the temperature. And then we're going to continue to stay mild into next week, although there is a chance of some rain by Monday.